Dude, sand is heavy. What the hell?
Yeah, it is. I mean... Wow, bullets require a ton of gunpowder. And... We were competing for gunpowder, weren't we? No? Okay. Oh, hey! Is that the Carno saddle?
I don't think purple's in this channel.
No, I just noticed there's a Carno saddle currently sitting in the,
Oh.
Oh, there is!
In the smithy.
Ah. Well, what do you know?
Okay.
Wait, did the stream go down... fully here?
Tree equals cactus sap. Yep. Chop down a cactus tree to get cactus sap.
Okay.
Let's see, what is it looking like? Guys. Oh, I have oil. Do you guys need oil?
Guys.
Yeah? What?
I got presents.
See you though.
Oh, you're the one in charge of the Carno saddles.
I got presents.
Oh, Santos Claus.
Alright, Bat. Behind you.
Uh-huh.
You're giving Bat his present first? That's bullshit.
He gets it first, definitely.
I'm the nicest person to have ever lived.
Uh-huh.
Bird.
Yes.
Bird. What? On the floor. Present.
Yay! Oh, I'm encumbered. I can't move now.
I definitely want...
Okay,
I want another Carno to kill.
Oh shit, yeah. I almost died inside the house.
No.
I didn't even realize
Carno
it.
To kill.
Yeah. We need some AC in there.
Is...
Yeah. Alright, where's the Carno for me? There's free Carno, but...
You can take Carno Catcher.
I guess I should take Carno Catcher, shouldn't I?
That's dumb
or Carno.
Trying to decide.
Does Carno Catcher have a saddle?
Are we all just gonna ride Carnos except for the one thorny lizard?
Yes. Do you get a thorny lizard?
Oh, no. That was Batbeard, I thought.
My squirrel's making noises.
That means sandstorm or heatwave. Or.
Yeah.
I'm hearing it too. Or electrostorm.
Some electrostorm.
Wait, what? Who's... Oh, no! No! What did you do?
I'm done. I just had to move a couple.
You moved all of them.
Wow. They are having a damn powwow right now.
Oh, my God. Stainless, never press that button again.
Sorry.
Alright, you know what? Should we... Let's get back down into their channel while we sort this out, and then... We'll split off when it's time to go.
I think I've stopped everyone.
No.
All right.
Yeah, you've stopped them.
Are they all stopped?
What happened to Wanderstream? I don't know.
Oh. Twitch is all sorts of fucky today.
Ah.
Okay, so there's free Carno.
Okay, can you guys sort the dinosaurs? I'm going to get the saddle for...
Yeah, I'm going to do what I can.
Okay.
Is that called the Dino Sort?
Oh.
That's a little weak, even for you.
Wow. You know, we used to be friends, but then I realized that we're not anymore for forever because
Bird,
you're an asshole.
Bird, you've just been mean all week, so we're turning it back on you.
I haven't been mean all week.
Okay, you've been mean for the past couple days.
I mean, it really has mostly just to do with Necropolis.
Oh my God, these all need level ups.
Yeah, I see that too now. Why do I see that now?
No, somebody pet the slug.
Oh.
This means that they're all getting EXP boosted.
Okay, here's Professor Horny.
What the hell is following me? Oh, it's Carno Catcher.
Okay,
where is he moving to? Why are you moving? Oh, wait, okay, that's free Carno. That's
okay.
Carno Catcher. Mine should be another Carno to kill. Okay.
Okay, Batbeard, I'm moving Professor Horny out.
Okay. I'm just trying to get everything situated and sorted.
Yeah. Where should I put this huge Parasaur?
Parasaur? Oh,
Heatwave. Yeah.
Yeah, we can't move now.
Yeah, we can. Whee! See? I'm moving. I'm moving like crazy mad.
How do we live through this?
Water if you start dying. Do you not have a ghillie suit?
I do, but I still... We both had issues.
Yeah, it's rough.
I don't know what a ghillie suit is. It's just like traps water or something like that.
That was weird.
Yeah, I'm gonna drink water.
Alright.
My audio just cut out for a second. That's worrisome.
Oh, I need to see if I have pumped enough food into scroll.
I'm just drinking water here. Right now.
Okay.
Okay.
I assume it would be really hard to bring one of those, like, crazy level lizards with us, right?
Oh, those things don't move fast at all, dude. They're just like, eh. They're actually very adorable, but they're totally way too slow.
Okay.
Or told me to get underground. No, that's not necessary. I really don't have to do shit. I'll be fine. Like, ghillie suits are kind of amazing.
Yeah, they are. I'm still hitting some heat wavy issues. Okay, check your HP.
I don't have any problems. I have a full ghillie suit, though.
Oh my god, yeah. Who got the scorpion? Okay, scorpions have moved. Okay, good.
I'm moving them here.
That's ours, too.
Yeah, just don't press that button around the base.
I did it by accident.
Yeah, we're it good. Happens. In fact, I had just used that button, but I caught it in time, and I hit the U key.
Okay, so all the scorpions are together. Wait, there should be one more. I think we're also missing a Karno.
Are you sure?
We've got Karno, free Karno. I don't see that's dumb. Or it,
that's
no,
dumb
no.
is over here.
I have another Karno to kill.
Wait, somebody... No, he moved out.
Your Karno naming screams are weird.
I moved Raptor Catcher.
What would you name Karno Bird?
I think they're very much on point.
Okay.
Brains.
Where did that's dumb go?
I don't see that's dumb in here. Oh wait, no, he's
no, in
that's
there?
No, that's another Karno to kill. How many Karnos do we freaking have?
A lot.
Wait, no.
I think we have six.
Oh, wait, here he is.
Karnos.
Right here.
Yeah, he's right in the middle. Okay.
Yeah, right in the middle. Okay.
I think I'll just give him some HP. Wow.
We have seven Karnos right now.
I forgot. Wow. I forgot that's dumb. Has a fair amount of levels on him because we forgot about him forever.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go learn how to make a Karno saddle.
A Karno saddle?
A Karno
yeah.
saddle?
Oh, that yeah.
That is sexy sounding.
It fits too, Batbeard.
Okay, scorpions are all over here now, Bat.
Wow, you know, Wander used to homoerotically hit on me, but...
Look,
ooh, ever since Batbeard has joined, I mean, I just noticed.
I know Lady Bird's watching. Well, we saved that for the after hours.
Okay, you did shove me in a cage earlier.
Yeah. What?
Man,
no,
this
that's...
heat sucks.
Yeah, this Bird. Heat does suck.
Bird, you know why I threw you in the cage.
I could learn why the cage bird sings.
You know, I don't actually have a rebuttal for that one.
Hey, Stainless, how pissed do you think Purple's gonna be when he sees what I'm up to?
What are you up to?
Look to your right.
Are you doing things?
He'll be
that?
A little mad.
What things are you doing? What are your plans?
I'm gonna try and get this thing drunk by filling it with nothing but beer.
Oh,
do we have beer yet?
Oh, that's a really good question.
Oh, sorry.
Find out.
Yeah. Wow. Straight up dying in the house.
What are you? What is your guys' fortitude up to?
Zero.
Mine's at like 20.
Mine's at 40. I'm still having issues.
I'm gonna stand outside before the house kills me. Yeah, having the furnaces. Having the furnaces up there is actually murdering me.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna move the. Wait.
People might start discussing the first grade in which they learned the Pythagorean theorem. What in the hell prompted that topic is beyond me.
Third for me, I think.
Third? No way. A Pythagorean theorem requires, like, algebra. You did not learn algebra in third grade.
It just stopped.
Oh, yep. Thank God.
Yay! Okay, okay. Yeah, you're probably
right. Are we about
ready
to go out?
I'm ready. Yeah. I'm trying to decide, should I ride,
Rockwell Recipes? I'm upping my water capacity.
Mind wipe.
Algebra was the worst math class, according to chat, and I say, yeah, actually, pre-calculus was the worst math class, in my opinion.
Let's see. How fast is a Carno in comparison to a,
pretty slow.
Okay.
Look at this. Look at me go. That's your future right there.
Also, for the record, throwing a cactus in a box is useless. It
cactus
rots.
In a box. Okay.
What are you doing? Oh, I see. Okay. He's going over to where the other Carnos are hanging out.
So okay. So I have. So my Carno is another Carno to kill.
All right.
Where'd you guys put? That's dumb.
He should still be over there.
Is that? Oh yeah, that is that's dumb. I have trouble identifying him.
Okay, so two Carnos up.
Okay.
Bird has another Carno.
I think I'm going to be... if you want to take the saddle off of That's Dumb and put it on Carno, if one of you guys wants a mount, I don't know what Bird's plan is.
Okay.
I'm going to be going around on puppers.
Bat, what are you taking?
I'm taking Free Carno in tow and riding the Professor Thorny.
Okay, so we're going to the crystals, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you guys know where it is?
Yes. I will say this. Be careful.
I just leveled up, though. Oh, no, my Carno did.
Let's see. I think I'm going to leave Muski here. Let's not catch any dinos for this unless it's something amazing.
No, let's not.
Yeah.
This is a straight catching expedition.
Crystal.
Crystal catching.
We're crystal catchers. I mean, that sounds... Honestly, crystal catcher sounds like the name of an anime.
It does.
Like
shit.
Like a failed Pokemon.
You guys ready? I'll lead.
No. Yeah. Before you go, let's all go down to the water and get some drinks.
Oh, good idea.
Because...
It's not beer, but I'll take it.
I am pretty close to death.
Oh, yeah. I guess I am, too.
Do I drink while on Dinoback? Now's the time we find out.
No.
Yes. Yes, wait. You do.
Yep, you
just have to
go completely submerged.
You have to submerge yourself, which might be hard for you Carno people.
Nah, it's not impossible. He's got to go low.
Easy peasy. Okay.
All right, you guys ready? It is pretty far, just letting you guys
ready,
know.
Dude. If there's one thing Bird is all about, it's crystal.
Are we talking meth? Are we talking like
meth.
Okay,
meth.
Good.
Not like quartz crystal that keeps your like you know your clocks in synchronization or anything.
Okay.
Everyone good?
Oh, Batbeard, you've got Professor Horny just following you?
Yeah, I switched it up because of stamina issues.
Doesn't professional well? Yeah,
he's faster.
Do you want to just leave Professor Horny? Why don't you just leave Professor Horny? We'll wait.
You think?
Yeah, he's gonna get stuck on something. We're gonna have to manage it.
Yeah, just grab your Carno. We'll be good.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll wait for you.
Take that, wildlife. Damn it, bug. There we are.
Well, you killed it. You killed a jug bug. Jug bugs are really pretty, actually.
It was full of oil.
Tasty. Oh, man. Before you guys go, look at the dossier book and look at the little portrait they have for Jerboas. Isn't that, like, worst
look
possible
at the little...
drawing? They
yeah,
could
like
possibly
the
have chosen.
Illustration is so.
It looks dumb.
Nah, let me pull it up real quick. It's under inventory, survival profile.
Yeah.
See that?
It's survivor profile.
Yeah. So if we look at the Jerboa, and view the dossier,
not even view
the. We just.
Not the dossier. Yeah. I'm just talking about the icon for it. Like tealy bluish thing.
But no. If you look at the dossier.
Oh, on that's the not better. Page,
if you look at, yeah, I know. But look on the second page and like look at that little thing next to his feet and tell me that's not adorable.
That's like the cutest thing ever. But like whomever drew that face, very strange idea of what rodent faces look like. It's like an alien or something. Whomever 3D modeled it.
The eyes are very spread out, that's all.
Yeah, but like whoever 3D modeled it aced it, like super hardcore.
Matt, did we have to go around this mountain? We did, right?
Yeah, it's the safest way is to go hug the wall next to the sand.
Sounds good.
You can avoid everything dangerous.
Why is this guy's weight so high?
Wait, what do you mean by everything dangerous?
Do you want to explain it to him?
No, I'm just going to throw this out here real quick. This is very important that everyone hears this. Arno Ketcher's poop schedule is 100% synchronized with shoulder squirrels. They both pooped at the exact same moment.
Nice.
Wow.
I'm trying to get my schedule on that as well now. And so we can just like triple poop.
So up ahead we're gonna have Raptor Carno, Raptor T-Rex, Alpha T-Rex, Alpha Carno.
Yeah, and that's up on the rocks, so we don't want to do that.
All right,
and then many rock elementals.
All right, I gotta let my Carno rest up a second.
Staminers.
Direwolves for life. Direwolves for life. See you, bitches.
Direwolves rule.
Yeah, it's like tunnel snakes.
I need to up my stamina on this dude.
I just have movement speed on mine. I should have been stamina. Hmm. Hi, puppers.
Did I get oil from that? No, I didn't. Ah, I did get pelts, though. Should probably drop those.
Oh. Really? Pelts?
Well, I got the pelts. I got the pelts from a wolf. So. Okay. Hey, you guys don't have to wait for me. If I get distracted by things, I can catch up real easy. Ooh. Yes. Yes, mantises. Fuck you.
Oh, cool.
No, it's spoiled meat. I need real meat.
You don't have meat?
Yeah.
Here.
This guy hasn't eaten in a while.
Here.
Oh, yeah. I wanted to help.
There's a stack. I think I got a stack. I mean, we can kill things. I mean, there's no reason we can't kill things.
Take that large beetle. It's trying to kill me. Oh, it's a dung beetle. Made of dung.
Vulture.
Gross. Vultures are actually a pain in the ass.
Hey.
Can you guys kill it?
Okay.
Bat, maybe?
Hey, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get off the Carno and set its aggression to, like, kill it.
There we go.
Worked perfectly.
Yeah.
Added spoiled meat, great.
Gonna add stamina and movement speed.
Is that a millipede or a giant snake?
It could be either. They're both out here. Constantly.
Ooh! I like giant snakes.
Giant snack!
It's a giant danger noodle.
Oh, yeah, we need that snake for meat.
Danger noodle.
Alright.
I mean, do you guys need meat? I've got like 400 meat.
Wow, that danger noodle is like,
well, you get fresh
prime
off it.
This is the worst day ever. Aw.
Did we go up here?
Poor nope rope.
No, we kept going.
Okay.
It's literally all the way around to the mountain. When we get to the mountain, we scale the mountain.
Scale the mountain. Dinosaur puns.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah.
Wee-hee.
Forgot about that.
Lovely you.
What the hell is that thing? Oh, it's a puppers fighting a thing. Got it.
Okay,
what's up?
Did we go up here? I feel like we did.
Yeah, but we also kept going.
And then we kept going, yeah. So we went up, we went to the right.
We saw what was up there and was like, nope.
Then we went down and around more, correct?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a terror birdie. Oh, I'm getting killed by a dire wolf.
Yep.
Saber. No, wait, no, no. That's on Batbeard.
Yeah, I got the saber.
As long as we stick together, we'll keep the boosting.
Oh shit, yeah. That would have actually been a good saber, but whatever.
Eh, yeah. We can get plenty of them.
Yeah, well, I mean, all it was right, level so 67. It would have right. been 100. I'm so glad there's no friendly fire in this game for dinosaurs.
Oh, I know.
We'd all be dead twice over. Okay. So, I heard there were rock elementals.
Yes.
Yeah, but they're usually...
How many?
We saw three at least.
Ooh.
Is this a rock elemental? Oh no, this is the ruined temple. That's stupid.
You know, I really wish we could go in them.
Yeah, really what cool. are we, like, well, archaeologists?
There has to be caves here.
I know there are caves in this game. I was actually tempted to look up cave locations.
Well, the caves where all the super duper dangerous shit is located.
Our
right?
Effie was killed.
Effie, what are you up to? Oh, he's not with us, is he?
No.
Right.
He's with Purple. Anything. They're on a super secret mission.
Holy
Bird, you
crap.
Got a.
Holy
you got
crap, yeah.
You got a danger bug.
Well, I mean, it did. I got Star Wars Episode 1.
Didn't work. High ground didn't matter.
He just jumped and pooped on that thing.
Oh, we better kill him. We better kill him.
Why?
It's too bad they don't drop water with them.
Yeah.
I mean, are you that thirsty? Hi, Cardo Catcher. I am inside of you.
Yeah, I noticed. I also just pooped, so I'm going to assume that was your fault.
So this is doubling as a...
So the mountain quest right in front of us.
Well, this is a training quest for puppers. I'm raising puppers up. We're gonna take on the Elite Four.
Is it gonna become a dogger?
I mean, maybe.
That's a shame. I wanted to be a puppers for forever.
It's a pretty maybe. It's already a level 100 puppers. I don't know what level they evolve, but
I mean, in Pokemon, nothing. You can't even get past up to level 100.
Well, I'm clearly not playing Pokemon then.
No, this is called Arc. Get with it, stupid.
No, I don't wanna. Pokemon's the best. Ash Ketchum's the best trainer ever.
No, that is an objective lie, and you know it.
It is not an objective lie. I don't even know what that word means. I'm 4.
Just like Ash Ketchum.
Ash, forever 12, 10. God. I really wish... You know, I would have actually been able to, like, get behind that show if Ash Ketchum aged. But he don't.
But you see, Ash is like... He's like a 30-year-old dude at this point.
Well,
he's
I mean, like...
still got, like, 4 Pokemon.
No, it'd be pretty sweet if, like, after a while, like, Ash Ketchum is just, like, a gym trainer and it switches off so it's, like, some other kid. That,
okay, so that's
know.
The mountain in front of us.
Yep.
Yeah, there would be crystal.
There's a lot of heat on me, by the way.
We
the top
be,
of this.
Here's where
we gotta
be super careful.
I think we want
to
go around the back because going
to
up the
right,
front is
correct?
The rock
we
elemental
to the right.
And everything.
And nothing bad can happen. I've
yeah,
run
this,
away from every rock elemental.
It
seen.
Looks like going up to the left is easy. Are we going to the right?
We're going to the right because that's a sheer cliff over there to get up. This actually has a easy way to get up, I believe.
The hell? Is something fighting me right now?
Ants and stuff.
There are birds and ants.
Stainless, I got your butt. You might want to level up your Carno, by the way.
He just leveled.
I need to level
ooh,
up everything.
Ooh,
real quick.
Ooh. The one exception is, do we want to catch RGs?
Yeah, there's Argies up here too.
Maybe we do. Maybe we do that as a. Let's do that as a second trip back.
Yeah, okay. Maybe on our way back we capture them, but not on our way up to crystals.
No. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Or just on a second trip, because Purple's got to be getting close to 55, because I'm at 51, and I know Purple had like a couple levels on me. Coming back with like a slew of Argies would be, or getting a slew of Argies at some point would be amazing.
Yeah. They just unlock the sky, and then everything.
Pretty much. But we can come back later. So are we just looking for crystal around here, or what's
no,
the deal?
No, it's going to be up this mountain.
Okay, up towards the top. Gotcha.
Okay.
There's a nice area at the top. Is that a T-Rex?
No, it's Carno.
Okay, let's group together, guys.
It's a level 4 Carno. I'm not terribly worried about it. Yeah.
There's another Carno above you, though.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Alright, that Carno's down. Here comes Carno number 2.
Lots of vultures.
Yep. I said, just get out of your Carno. Let him.
Your dinosaurs will
basically always hit.
Yeah, more effective.
Whereas, if you try to aim it, you're pretty much guaranteed to miss.
I think we can go up here, ish.
Oh, hey,
this is
the Carno
around here.
This is level two Carno. Well, I mean, it was fighting something.
Yeah.
Looks like there's another Carno up here.
It appeared to be stuck on it. Let's go ahead and eat it real quick. There we go.
Come on, Carno Catcher.
Yeah, we want to be careful not to fall.
Don't make fun of Carno Catcher. He's got tiny arms.
I believe we can get up here.
Oh, okay, how come we didn't name Carno like any of the Carnos Donald Trump? Because of the small hands.
Fascinating question.
Yeah, we're going right up.
And
we're there. Yeah.
Wait,
this vulture's like a seven. I hate this vulture so much.
Did you guys?
Dude, just tame it.
You guys can go up there.
Yeah.
Huh. Sweet. I'm platforming like a boss, dog style.
Okay, there's an alpha Carno right here. Back up. Go straight up. Go straight up.
Straight up we go. See you later, bitches.
Hold on, I'm trying to get to you guys.
We don't want to hold on because alpha Carno.
Yeah.
Yeah. Carno Catcher, why you gotta poop now?
Alright. I think we're here.
There's some crystal.
Cool.
I don't see where you guys went up.
Nice gun there.
I gotta use it sometimes. Ooh, we get rare mushrooms from these.
Oh, we do? We can use those to make friends. It's rare mushrooms. Rare mushrooms.
I don't even know where you guys are at this point.
Oh.
We're at the top.
Well, I don't know how you got up there. That's the problem.
Well, you can climb right up on the Carno.
Yeah, but I didn't see.
Okay, rock. I'm gonna take him down. Come on.
Ow!
It's not following me. No, Carno Catcher.
What is Carno Catcher doing? Can you tell it to go away? How do I command it?
T to follow.
Okay. I'm nowhere near it.
Grab him and passive.
No.
I had 60 crystal on me. I couldn't move.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we need to clear the area first before gathering anything. I'm drawing him away, so
I'm meeting you guys at the bottom of the mountain where we were, because I don't know what path you guys took because I was dealing with that vulture for so long.
It was a weird fucky route. You're probably not going to find it, and you probably don't want to find it. Stainless, you might actually just want to head back.
Yeah. Alright, there's like 50 crystals here that I don't know what I can do with. Because I can't carry it, and my Carno's dead, so I need somebody to help me out on this one.
Bird, where are you? You next to me?
By the crystals. Yeah, right next to you.
Here. I can take half of them.
Okay. There's more.
Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna start heading back.
And I guess I'm just...
Wait, what's this?
I don't know what I'm gonna do now.
I got a scorpion egg.
Did you guys get some crystals?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got 100 crystals on me right now.
Better than nothing.
Yeah, it works. I'm trying to figure out what other things I can get rid of. This would be nice to figure out what to do with the,
Well...
Bird? Walk back?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to do it and whatnot.
I mean, I can stick with you if you want to tame something, actually. Come on, Bird. Let's go tame something.
Sure. I'm trying to balance my inventory right now. I'm trying to see how many crystals I can come back with. Well, I'm also carrying a Carno saddle. Can we make Carno saddles back?
Yeah. Oh yeah, easily.
All right, let me just drop it then.
Yeah.
So that makes my life a lot easier. And then in that case, I can drop most of the crystals I have here and not feel too bad about it.
Yeah, I mean, if I've got 100, I don't know what you are.
Okay, the rock elemental is somewhat dealt with. I'm trying to get back to you guys.
You guys know that area that was, like, foresty, that right before we went up the mountain?
I don't know.
Well, that didn't.
Okay.
Well, I was gonna catch you a kitty cat, but it didn't work.
Oh, okay, so, okay.
Bird, we're gonna have to go down the side of the mountain, because the alpha Carno is kind of...
I mean, you lead the way. I can run like a madman.
Okay. I don't see it right now, which is kind of encouraging.
He's directly in front of us, so I would not continue to go much more further if I were you.
I'm gonna go down this way.
That way? Alright, the same way we came
through. Yeah, I think this is the way we came up, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, you know the foresty area before we crossed the desert? Or after we crossed the desert? Right before the mountain?
Are you back out there?
I'm right there.
Okay. Well... Yeah, let me try to get back to you. I think that's the best idea.
I'm just gonna hang out here, like I can see across before we cross the desert and stuff.
Okay. I'm gonna come down.
Are we trying
I kinda
to
have
this
to
thing?
Anyway, since the rock elemental cut me off at the pass.
I can make a saddle for one of these. You got any meat on you?
No. I dumped everything to
I got some meat.
Doesn't he eat spoiled meat?
Yeah. I got like 2 spoiled meat.
I got a couple.
I've got a ton of narcotics. Figured we might have to catch something coming back.
Yeah. Stop jumping off cliffs, bird.
There we go.
Excuse me. Oh yeah, we were gonna catch Argents. Argies.
Let's leave that for later. We don't.
All right.
We don't have the people. We don't have the.
All right.
I was gonna say we don't have the time. Mainly, I just
is that you on the side of the mountain right there?
Now.
Yeah.
Cool. All
right. Well, how long do these things take to change?
All right,
not
let's go this
long.
Way and get up there.
All
right. Scorpion saddles are short. I just got to figure out where the I got to figure out where the engram is.
I think was this okay. It? No,
it's farther around.
After Beezabufo.
Actually,
oh
went
wow,
pretty
these
far.
Things came fast.
Yeah, bugs are great.
Oh, okay. Rock.
Yeah, I should have noticed.
To the desert.
Okay.
The desert.
So the sweat drips down my desert.
Mantriot. Seriously? Do I not?
Oh, you went up?
I should have gone that way. I got
He's
it.
Buried.
All right, he's buried.
Can you meet me on this side?
It,
so yeah, you got to climb up this way.
Okay, what do I need for this thing? Fiber and wood. That
these
might be a bit harder.
These carnos are seriously in the wrong place at the worst
here,
time.
Bird,
do you see
just,
me?
Bird, just hang out next to this thing.
Oh, okay, can do.
I'm gonna go get some fiber and wood. Make
where's
you a saddle.
The? I was gonna say, were you making?
I could
the
lose my.
Or,
okay. I could lose my carno here.
Where are you at?
A little bit
I
further north.
I saw you go up, and I'm like.
No, I'm down again.
Oh, I'm coming.